About time to bash some dragons. Oh wait, moved the wrong thing. I'm always doing that. Whoop. Da dun 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 dun. Yay! Alright, let's see. I got 3 fire dragon eggs, so I'll go ahead and buy 2 more of those. Let's see if we can. Merged. Nope, not yet. Alrighty. Well, let's see. We've got one of these babies, one of these babies, one of these babies, and one of these babies. Should go right here so we can see. Maybe when we open up the little egg thing. Like so. And then we just see what's cheapest. Sharp egg is $8.25. Oh wait, the grass is $8.20. So grass is the cheapest so far with $8.20. $8.15. Rock egg is now in the lead. And these are both $8.15. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. Alright, let's go ahead and check this bad boy out. Nope. Let's grab a little more cash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. Grass dragon. 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. Sharp. Oh heck. What's next? Nope, merge 3. But then there are 4 and after okay, so the 3 is ready and the 4 is ready as soon as we get this next up. Oof. So, sharp dragons are where it's at as far as increasing dragon power. So I think that's what I'm going to go ahead and focus on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, 1, 2. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh no. Excuse me. Grab some more coins. 1, 2. Excuse me. 3, 4, 5. Let's see. Merge in 5. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, these are just about ready. So I just need to 5 more. 10 more sharp dragon eggs. And we will be in business. 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 9? Ooh. Ten. Oh boy. Alrighty, let's get the margin. Oh, snap, crackle, pop. Amazing. Let's see. Go ahead. There we go. Awesome possum. And that's a star to work with here in a second. 3, 4, 5. I'm recording. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and merge these three. Because then I can do this number. Boom. You get a kid. And some new land! It's gonna take a hot minute to unlock that. Rain puddles. Oh, well, that's easy peasy. 1 little rain puddle. Merge 5 life orbs. Well, heck, that's what I need to do anyway, because I got some land to be unlocking, so that'll be fine and dandy.
some stairs.
Don't be throwing things.
But that's because you opened it.
No, it's not.
That's how T-Dub showed me.
Well, T-Dub shouldn't have shown you that. Yeah, it is. Because you're the one who knocked it down.
Put it on the bed. Put it on the bed. And you're not shutting the door. Shut the door. I'm not going to do it.